Today, we will introduce to you the difference between our first generation and second generation products. As you can see, there are two cups that look almost exactly the same, but the core base is different. The left one is our first generation product, used titanium anode plate technology. And the right one is our second generation product, used SPE-PEM technology. Now, let's do an experiment to show the difference between them. We pour equipped tap water into the two bottles. And press this button, it starts works. When it works, we can see the water of last bottle is turbid. And the water of red bottle is clear. Because during electrolysis, the titanium anode plate can separate hydrogen and oxygen, but SPE-PEM can do it. The first technology can only use water with a high concentration of minerals, but the second can use any water. The first technology may produce not only hydrogen but also oxygen, ozone and chlorine, but the second technology only produces hydrogen. The second technology has a long lifetime than the first one. When we use the first generation bottle, the temperature of drinking water should not more than 60 degrees Celsius, and the water temperature of second one should not more than 80 degrees Celsius. The second technology can produce more higher hydrogen concentration than first technology. After 3 minutes, it stops works. Now, we will test the concentration of hydrogen. This is the dissolved hydrogen potable meter ENH1000. The core of it is a sensor especially developed for detecting dissolved hydrogen. We use it to test the concentration of hydrogen in the hydrogen-rich water.